question that I'm about to ask you is, what have y'all achieved on The Sims since y'all been playing? What y'all did? I know some people say they had a baby, but what have y'all achieved since y'all been playing since Friday? Okay, what kind of job you got, Jen? Oh, and let's talk Sim stops at 10 o'clock, so you have 40 minutes. Oh, at the coffee house? I never had it. That's your second job, but that's your primary job you got, Jen. Primary? Okay. My head hurt. Oh my. Oh, you had adopted babe. Okay. Oh, so that's how you know you can autograph because you already a superstar. Okay. Y'all still writing? People are still writing what they achieved? Well, don't come in front here. Okay. What? Has it stopped, y'all? Hold on. Game named the baby itself. Oh, you did natural hair? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Oh yeah, you pick your name. Thank you, GB. Jealous, Pat. What you mean? How you still protest? Wait, how you do that? Yeah, I'm from New Orleans. Wait, how you saw protest? Wait, how do you do that interaction? Oh, so you gotta bring it to the shop, love. Wait. Oh. I wish you would have recorded the protest. I never saw it. Everybody asked me, did you report? You record. Oh yeah, I did find that out too. GB, you can change your name at the City Hall. I think that is hot. You can change your name. You serious a jellyfish? Oh my God, why you did not tape that? You should have paused it and okay, all right. Now we see we got a problem. Next time y'all get protesters or something that we have not seen. Pause the game. Get a camera, take picture or record. I don't care. Please don't do this to us. You telling us about it is killing us. Now we got to try to find out how we could do a protest. I don't think that's fair. I'm so hurted, ED. You know what, Colgan? I did hear that they had the Pussycat Girls in the I haven't found them yet. I heard that. Oh wait, where did I hear that from? What I was at when they said they had the Pussycat Dolls? I gotta find them. I don't. Huh?
I know they had a Pussycat.
Yeah, in Sims 3.
It was on Game.
They say it was on. He said it was on the X Game thing that the Pussy Girl Cats Girl is on Sims. Yeah, go ahead.
How are y'all doing? The Pussycat Dolls y'all talking about, right?
Yeah.
I heard it on, you know, the game channel where they show all the games, and it was Pay.
That's Erica.
That's who?
AK. Oh. Sugar Baby. Go ahead.
So G4. She got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, they were showing the Pussycat Dolls dancing.
They dance on now?
Yeah, they were performing like superstars.
Yeah.
Like that, yeah. I forgot to tell you though. I'm sorry.
See how they be holding back information. I don't think I should be holding back no kind of information, especially something that important. I have not heard their music in the game at all.
I heard their music either.
I just hate that we don't have no R&B and stuff. I'm really sick. No R&B or whatever. I don't even think they got classic music in them.
What kind of music are
they? Hey, I want to know it all for real. I know that's real, man. You did? I don't even get a radio because I know I'm going to be drove with that music. What? Oh, my God, Pat. I am so in love with you. You are so knowledgeable of The Sims. You be telling us everything. Really, don't. What? Oh my God, look at Pat. Wait. Me too, I think that sucks. I can't get no radio because, you know, Bob's being outside and all, and we'll never get no sleep. All right, what's the Pistol Cat Girl info? Give it to us. You can't.
I love you.
Can y'all get can the kids get pimples? You remember we used to get pimples and like the kids' face get dirty or something like that. Y'all remember that in Sims 3? Can the girls, the little kids get pimples? The teenagers get pimples? Do y'all know that? Yeah, that sucks. You know what, VA? Guess what? You could get dandruff? Wait. Dandruff? Hold on. Anybody else got any dandruff on Sims